Good morning dudes, it's your girl Genie. I hope you guys are doing very well. And you're going to be asking why I'm waking up this early and I'm actually doing a vlog today, because I'm going to a wedding. I'm very excited because I get to see my friends. I haven't seen them for a long time. Two people I know is getting married, and as well, I get to have fun. Hopefully today is going to be a great day, you know, celebrate, you know, two people, you know, being in love, you know, getting it, you know, official, you know, locked down on key. Now, not for me. For me, I can't be like that. But for them, you know, they're such lovely people. So, of course, I congratulate them for getting married today. I'm wearing my normal clothes. Yeah, that's not my wedding clothes, guys, so don't worry. It's not the clothes I'm going to wear to the wedding. It's just clothes I'm going to wear to the coach, because it's a 4 hours and 20 minutes ride. And to me, I need to wear something comfortable. So I'm just going to get change in the toilets and then go off. So I'm going to get some food and hopefully I'll be ready to go. So let's begin. So I'm currently now going to the train station. Sorry, it's a bit dark. I've got to hurry up because I've got 4 minutes to get to my bus, because the next one will be 60 minutes and I don't have time for that. So I've got to hurry up because it's 3 minutes now to get to my bus station. So hopefully guys, I will see you when I get to the coach. See you guys.
The thing is,
And quite excited because we want to get ready for the wedding. So yeah, we're in a taxi, which is amazing because we're going to wait for an hour for the bus.
I'm going to find the actual place.
So yes, quite excited, very happy.
It should be forced.
And everything about that.
Beeping sounds are annoying.
It should be NG.
Yay, we're going to Joe and Stephen's wedding. Yay! I'm just joking.
Finally got that.
Yes, I finally got that. Damn you, camera. No, I'm not drunk at the moment. Yet. Not yet. Not yet.
I just
dropped off. Are you not greeting me as you did last time?
Hello.
We have some visitors around. We're going to enjoy.
Hi.
And I'm going to have a great time today because it's a wedding.
Hello.
So.
Hello. Amy.
Amy, who I haven't met.
Nessa.
That, who I have met.
Eugenia or Genie?
Genie, who is Mrs. Emma.
Oh, hi!
Where's Lexi?
Lexi! Lexi!
Oh!
Lexi!
Lexi! She was like ahead in first time. I was just pretending I didn't know who you were.
Yeah, I am sat there trying to work out how you got 5 people in that car.
We tried to get 6 in, but it wasn't.
Hola.
Hola. I was bored.
Worst thing, wearing heels. I can feel it. I can stop crying. I'm a girl who gets emotional for everything.
Aww.
So. Yeah, so just getting ready for her to arrive.
two people who smile so much. Especially after the slightly nervous beginning that we had due to mechanical problems.
Yes.
Yes. But it has been a real joy. To see a ceremony means so much to two people.
Me? Oh yeah, now you can see me. It's a beautiful light shining on me. But yeah, had a great time. Now I'm going to the hotel to stay for 2 hours.
Yeah.
And then going to get a taxi back to the coast station so I can go to, go back to London. So yeah, had a great time in the women. It was really nice and relaxing. Because I don't usually do these things all the time, so yeah. It's great, and it's fucking cold.